Hey guys, what is up? This is BigPlayingWhat2 here, and I'm building in Bigsburg today. And if you guys like this series, please like and subscribe. Don't forget to leave comments as well. I really appreciate those. I love those. It's just you get the feels in my heart, you know. And all right, well, I'll let you guys get to watching the video. All right, see you there. Hey guys, what is up? This is BigPlayingWhat2 here, and I'm back here again in Bigsburg building. And I've kind of set up a layout here for a house I wanted to build. And, I don't know, I kind of wanted to use this, but then again, I'm not completely sure yet. I'll probably use something else. I want something with like a bluish color, like a baby blue, but, I mean, that's too bright, I mean, too dark, and just we don't really have it. Could use that, but not really in the mood for that right now. So I'll probably just be using this, and I'll probably change it later. But yeah, either way, let's get started here. So I'm also gonna need some quartz because I love quartz and it's beautiful, amazing. I'm actually gonna use spruce wood today instead, just because I use dark oak wood a lot, and spruce wood needs some recognition. It's just gonna be like right here, not that big of a deal. I'm actually gonna make this is gonna be the front porch. I'm just gonna do that. Put a wall right there. Probably end up bringing this up another block. Maybe not. I don't know. I might actually make it a fence. Depending. I don't know. I'm not sure. I'll probably just do this. Wish I have a good idea. Where's that snow? SN. Let's see if we can use this. We can actually stack this. Oh, I kind of want it like that. I actually really like this, because you can actually set up snow, this kind of snow, pretty much however you want. It kind of makes it, like, not a half block, but, like, you can adjust it. I actually like that, so I might actually going to need to make that, like, the outline. And I'm not gonna get like a. And that's actually a big no-no in Minecraft. You don't do that. I'm gonna need stairs. That's the stairs. There we go. Get right here for the. Just the outline. Okay. Just bring it all the way over. Like, that's a big no-no, Minecraft. You don't do that. So, that's why I'm adding bushes right there, kind of. So, it's not really that big of a deal. Or, like, you don't really notice it. So, yeah, that's what I'm going to be doing there. If I can get this crap. Okay. I'm liking the porch. I'm gonna need leaves because that doesn't look right. I'm actually putting bushes around here when I get done with it. So, just gonna build this up about five blocks. The ceiling is gonna be even with this. I'm not gonna have too high ceilings in this because more of like an older time house. Not like, obviously not like pioneer age, but more like somewhat older times. About maybe back in the 50s, 60s, probably more like 70s. I'm gonna be working on this front basically area right here. We're actually going to build up pillars right here. I'm going to break off windows right here. Because it's actually going to be elevated to block inside of the house. And this is just for, it's going to be the roof over the, not the roof, the next room, because there's actually going to be like a roof right here. But, yeah, that's going to be that. Actually, I don't know if I want to keep that, or, you know, I like the way that is. I don't know. I'm actually going to change that. Yeah, I'm changing that. This doesn't look right. Nobody knows, actually. Yeah. It's all good. It's all good. Yeah, once again, I don't know. It's just, that just gets me. It just gives me the feels. But I'm actually thinking about having windows right here. Having this kind of open. Yeah. That looks pretty good. I kind of have this vision. It's just getting at me. Because I feel like I really need to do it. Don't know if I like that two block situation going on there, but might have to deal with it. Since I have pillars, I'll probably actually change these corners to pillars. And it doesn't really matter if these actually blend completely, just because it's the kind of build it is. It's just one of those houses. I mean, I usually want to stay away from that, but this is a different kind of house, so it kind of makes sense to do this. Actually, I'm going to actually keep that, because I think that looks pretty decent for this kind of house. So, right over here, I think that it's just, the roof's just going to come up, kind of like that, kind of. It's not going to be this. Oh no, I'll probably make the roof something. Probably, not nether brick. I'll probably make it cobblestone. No, stone brick. Stone brick. Those will good. Let's see here. What to do next? Kind of just want to fill this wall in. Actually, I'm going to be right back because I'm being called on by my parents. But either way, I will be right back. Alright guys, I am back. Yeah, sorry about that. I'm still back. It doesn't really affect you guys because I'm still here. But either way. Actually, I gotta think this through. Let's see what I want to do here. I think I want to build this all the way up. Don't know if that's going to be right. Alright, gosh, I have so many people in my house. So I don't know if I want to bring this up in the block, or I think I'm just going to bring this to right here. It's at 159. There we go. I might actually change this to upside down somethings, some kind of stairs. I don't want to do brick, that doesn't go well with this house. Probably just do quartz. Oh, that isn't. Does that not work? No, that doesn't work. Never mind. Got to keep it. Okay. Well. Right here, I'm probably going to be putting this wall all the way up. Oh yeah, it's already marked, so it doesn't really matter. So the ceiling is going to be right here. Actually, I might make it, I'm going to make it up one more. Okay, so here's the ceiling. So the floor is just going to be right here. Okay, so that means that this is going to need to go up a little more. 1, 2, 3, 4, probably 5, because the ceiling's going to be right there. Ceiling's probably going to be around right here. So, 1, 2, 3, 4 high. 1, 2, 3, 4 high. So I haven't established what I want for the floor yet. Probably just have that in this main entry room. And I'll probably have a staircase going straight up from here. Remember, this is just here for the it's the room above. Actually, I just put that wall in already. Or not the room above, the ceiling above yet. So I already have the stairs in. So all I need to do right now is just the, shoot. I just messed that up. Bink. Just put that there. 59. I don't know, it looks kind of tall. I'll move this up one. Just for the, so it doesn't look as bad. Or look not bad, but weird. Then that will just look way too tall. No. Wish I could just go in a straight line like on the Xbox. Now, that would be very convenient, but okay. It's the PC. PC's got a lot of other better features. I'm not saying PC's better, I'm just saying they got more features because they're. Minecraft was made in one point. I mean, Minecraft was made on the PC before it was made on anything else, so therefore they have more things. Well, they should, at least. I don't know. I'm not sure how this logic goes. Pretty sure I'll have this wall go all the way down. Not like that, but still. I can just walk straight up this. Huh, pretty nifty. Might need to bring up another. No, I think that's fine. Should be good. Okay. I'm just gonna get the stone bricks out right now so I can do that. The front. Okay, that looks okay. Just get that across. Looking nice. Okay. I'll probably go up another. This wall actually keeps going up right here, so I'm actually adjust this right there, so it'll go up all the way. Let me think out a little bit. Yeah, I think that's about right. I actually put another one of these right here, just because. Yeah, I think that looks fine. This is really tall. I might bring just this down, just because that arc is really tall. Yeah, I'll keep it back the way it was. Looks fine either way. So, right here, I put that right there. So these walls are going to end right here. And this is actually going to come over. think it should look about right. Yeah, I think I like that. Might actually put stairs under those. Got stone brick stairs right here. Nope, never mind. Not doing that. I think that looks good. Then there will be a wall right here, so I'll just build this across. Build this up a little bit. Yeah. Actually, this isn't exactly like, why have to have it keep it like that? I think it looks fine. So I'll just bring this across to cross all the way. Not sure how I'm feeling about this lag, but hey, it's not the biggest deal. So I'm actually going to use these to mark the floor, ceiling, just so, and it's not going to be exactly like that, it's going to be different, but just making just an outline, how things are going to look. I have a window right here. I love windows. Windows look very nice. So I'm also going to have a window actually. Right, nope, not right here. Right here. Right there. Then, actually. Yeah, that's better. And I think I'm gonna start. Actually, I have an idea. So, use quartz slab. Change the outline of it. I'm actually doing an outline on this house for the roof. So I think that might look nice. What am I gonna do for this? Yeah, looks good. Actually, I gotta keep this level with this. We gotta change it up a little bit. Well, can't do much about that. I'll probably make these all doubled. I think it looks fine. Probably. Maybe change this. Change the outline of this, and I think that should be it for today. Most likely. I'll just add this one right here. Alright, well, I think that's going to be it for today. We made some pretty good progress. Not as much as I expected, but I still think it looks good. And, yeah. Next time I upload a video, I actually going to have a surprise for you guys. So, keep an eye out for that. And I will see you all in the next video. Hey guys, what is up? This is BigCoolers here. I'm back here with another episode of Building Bigsburg. I don't even know. Hey guys, what is up? This is BigCoolers here, and I'm back here in Bigsburg.